Welcome to the channel. Today I am going to show you how to convert 5.5 feet into centimeter, right? I will convert 5.5 feet into centimeter based on three methods. So let me show the first method, right? Okay. In the first method, what I'll do, I'll just rewrite this 5.5 feet. Look at here. I can write like this, 5.5 feet, that is 5.5 times 1 feet, right? I am not doing anything, I am just rewriting this 5.5 feet. Now I have to put value of 1 feet. Look at here, with feet we have the, we don't have direct relation between feet and centimeter, but look at here, with feet we have the relationship of inch, that is 1 feet equal to 12 inch. So let me write here 1 feet equal to 12 inch. So now I'll put value of 1 feet from here, 1 feet equal to 12 inch, right? 12 inch. So let me write the value of 1 feet, 5.5 times 12 inch, right? Now look at here, I can rewrite this like this, 5.5 times 12 times 1 inch. Now I'll put value of this 1 inch. With inch we have the relationship of centimeter directly, right? We look at here, 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter. 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter. Now I have to put value of 1 inch. The value of 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter. Already we have been able to convert 5.5 feet into centimeter. Now let me use my calculator to show you the result, right? Okay, let me open my calculator here. Okay, we have to multiply 5.5 times 12 times 2.54. That is, we are getting here 167.64 centimeter. That is 5.5 feet equal to 167.64 centimeter, right? Okay, this is the first method to convert feet into centimeter. So let me delete this, and now I will show the second method, right, to convert feet into centimeter. Okay, so our second method will be based on diagram. You know that yard is greater than feet, and feet is greater than inch, and inch is greater than centimeter. 1 yard equal to 3 feet, 1 foot equal to 12 inch, and 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter, right? Look at here, 1 yard equal to 3 feet. Then 1 foot equal to how many yard? 1 foot equal to 1/3 yard. That is, you have to take opposite of 1/3. Then you have to take inverse of 12, that is 1/12. Then here you have to take inverse of 2.54, that is 1/2.54. 1 foot equal to 1/3 yard, that is inverse of 3. Then 1 inch equal to 1/12 feet. Then 1 centimeter equal to 2.54. 1 centimeter equal to 1 by 2.54 inch. That is, you have to take opposite. That is, if you remember these three thing, then these three thing will come automatically, right? Okay, look at here. To convert yard to feet, will multiply by 3, but to convert feet to yard, will multiply by 1 by 3. Similarly, to convert feet to inch, will multiply by 12, and to convert inch to feet, will multiply by 1 by 12. And then, to convert inch to centimeter, will multiply by 2.54, but to convert centimeter to inch, we have to multiply by we have to multiply by 1 by 2.54, right? Okay, based on these things, we'll convert this. Look at here, 5.5 times, look at here, we'd like to convert feet to centimeter. That is, we have to go feet to inch first, then inch to centimeter. That is, to convert feet to inch, then we will multiply by 12. So I will multiply by 12. Then what I'll get, I'll get inch. So I'll write here inch, and then I have to go inch to centimeter. So inch to centimeter, that is, I have to multiply by 2.54. so let me multiply here by 2.54. centimeter, right? If we use our calculator and if we multiply these three number, then what will get? I will get 167.64 centimeter. Actually, this is the second method. You can say this is the diagram method, right? And I think this is very easy. If you can remember this diagram, it is very easy to convert feet to centimeter. Now let me show the third method, right? I think third method is a dimensional analysis. I think you should know this very well. Our third method is consist of three step, right? So in step one, what I'll do, in step one, I will write the basic equivalence between feet and centimeter. But unfortunately, there is no basic relationship, direct relationship between feet and centimeter. But with feet, we have the relation of inch, and with inch, we have the relation of centimeter. We know that 1 foot equal to 12 inch, and then 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter, right? In the second step, what will I do? In the second step, I will write conversion factor from this basic equivalence. So always remember that conversion factor is always equal to 1. So let me write one conversion factor to two conversion factor from here. Look at here, I can write if I take inch as a numerator, then I have to take feet as a denominator, right? And with inch, we have the number 12 associated, and with feet, we have the number 1 associated. And you always remember that conversion factor will be equal to 1. And we can write another conversion factor. The another conversion factor will be opposite of this. We can also write two conversion factors from this basic equivalence. But the good news is that we don't need to memorize this conversion factor, because this conversion factor will come to our calculation automatically. So don't think about this, right? So let me delete this conversion factor. Now I will go to third step, right? So in the third step, what will I do? I will just rewrite this 5.5 feet. That is 5.5 feet. And I would like to convert this 5.5 feet to centimeter. However, I can rewrite 5.5 feet as a fraction like this. Times one, and this one doesn't change the value of 5.5 feet. This one for conversion factor, right? Now look at these things, 5.5 feet. Now we have to take a fraction, that is conversion factor. Look at here, our target is to cancel feet, so feet will come here. So that I can easily cancel this feet with this feet, right? And with feet, we have the relationship of inch. So I have to write here inch. And with inch, we have number 12 associated. And with feet, we have number 1 associated, right? So already you have been able to convert feet to inch. Now we'd like to cancel this inch as our target is centimeter. So to cancel this inch, so inch will come here, and with inch we have the relationship of centimeter, so centimeter will come here. This inch will cancel each other, and with centimeter we have the number 2.54, and with inch we have the number 1. So look at here, now we are getting 5.5 times 12 times 2.54 centimeter. Now if you use your calculator, you will get this result, right? 167.64 centimeter. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.